our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sin according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. And he will return to judge the living and the dead. Yes, he will return to judge the living and the dead. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day, and he will return again to judge the living and the dead. Yes, he will return again to judge the living and the dead. Christ died for our sins. Yeah. According to the scriptures, but he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, but he rose again for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. Yea, he rose again, and he's active when we pray. But he rose again on the third day. Yeah, he rose again. He's active when we pray. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. God sent his Son to save the world. And Christ paid the price. Yes, he paid the price. Yes, he died for the sins of the world. Behold the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Hallelujah. Behold the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Yeah, Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, and he rose again on the third day. He was exalted to the right hand side of the Father, and he'll return again to judge the living and the dead. He was exalted to the right hand of the Father. He will return again to judge the living and the dead. He paid the price for the sins of the world. Yea, he paid the price for the sins of the world. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. according to the scriptures, and he's active when we pray. For he's seated at the right hand side of Yahuwah, the King of Kings of Kings. Yeah, he's seated at the right hand side of Yahuwah, the King of Kings of Kings. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, but he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, but he rose again on the third day. But he rose again on the third day. But he rose again. He's active when we pray. But he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. But he rose again on the third day. He's returning again. He's active when we pray. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, but he rose again on the third day. But he rose again. He's active when we pray. But he rose again. But he rose again on the third day. Yeah, he rose again. He's active when we pray. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. Yeah, he died for our sins, and he will return again.